Hello and welcome back to another episode of Unravel. So last time we went down into there and there was basically nothing there. And then we went this way and somehow... Nope. Somehow, sometimes we're able to avoid them. It's not very clear exactly what the requirements are, though. I wasn't able to find anything from my recording. Also, this well didn't seem to have any kind of... I was expecting a secret. Maybe I missed one. This has to have a purpose, right? Does this help me? Not really. It's probably supposed to be used for some... I probably have to use it for a platform, actually. If I had to guess. Yes. I was trying to hop over it. I'm pushing the wrong button. Oh. that serve a purpose? Oh, yes, it totally does. It totally does. Okay. I hear a dog. I hope we don't have to deal with a dog. No. Oh, I thought I was dead there. Oh, that's a memory of a dog. Okay. Thought that was gonna go badly. Reach out. The letter. No matter how far apart we drift, we're still never further than a word away. Why is it so hard to do then, when it takes so very little effort? No. Why? Winter sun. Oh, you know what? Nice. Okay, climb up a bit. There we go. Okay, yeah, another snowball. I thought I might need to go back for another snowball. Maybe I will. Okay, that's... Yeah, no, we can't bring that snowball over for sure. We can't get far enough. Okay, yeah. Okay, so they got me a secret. Can't swim, we know that, so there's no point in attempting anything swimming related. Wait a second. Oh, wait. Okay, yeah. Got some photos. No. Oh. It's a toboggan. I thought that was going to be a little socket for sticking, like, a rock or something. These snow effects are just really... they're simple, but they really convey just the atmosphere really well. Yep, can't go around that. Thank you. jet ski. That was close. Okay, so let's push this so that we can get over that. And pull this so it can get in here. Over here. Then we can push this over top of both of these. Someone has been ice fishing. I've never been ice fishing. I've barely been fishing. Never managed to catch anything. Creating a snowball. Oh, I see. Push the snowball to here. Attach it to the bench. Push the snowball up onto the bench. Detach. And weigh this down. There we go. Detach that. Okay. Oh wow, this level was really short. It was fun though. Cold but warm. Winter sun. Some days feel warm no matter how cold they are, and some things are fun no matter how old you are, and sometimes you wish a visit could just last forever. Oh, I always flip it the wrong way. I really love winter outings like this. Beautiful. Okay, well, that's gonna have to do it for this episode. When we come back next time, we will get, I think there was at least one more picture. So, anyway, until next time, see ya, and bye.